Welcome to Yuula's cooking show. We are going to make our own roses. We already did one. My assistant helped me.
All right, what do we do first?
We will cut out both.
Let's measure, right?
Measure.
So you lay it.
So you lay it down to make sure it fits the right way. So it is.
Straight line. Oh, let's cut right there.
I don't need your help.
Okay.
And there we go. We'll grab an apple.
Chef.
First, we got jelly, whatever it's called.
Apricot. Put it on.
Apricot.
Put it on the middle.
And you lay it down, and then you spread it.
Whoa, ASAP. Good job. ASAP, no. You're stuck.
And then you grab an apple, shake it off, and then you stick it, grab it, and put it on.
Let's put a little bit more. Let's put a little bit more cocoa grounds. There, like that. Perfect.
You might lay one more left. Make sure it's like that, and then we put some of that on.
You dab it. This is called cinnamon.
This is cinnamon. And then we grab it.
This is hard because you gotta roll it nice and tight. Roll it up. Nice and tight. I'm putting my finger in so it doesn't fall.
This part's kind of hard for you to do. So
sometimes you have to have an adult
to do this part. And then we're going to do our last one.
So we got a spray.
Spray.
Perfect. Can you reach it? Here. Yep. Hold on. Hold on. Put it right in.
Put it out.
Ah.
So it'll look the beautiful flower like that one. And then.
What are you eating? Why are you eating the flower? Come on. Stop. That's yucky, Azab. It's not sugar.